Yes. Oh my God. I had to do it. So, they're somehow merging?
victory is all but assured. My turn. All right. Looking hot. Burn. Turn to ash. Let's go. Here you go. Use this. Use this. Don't be foolish.
Okay, that's bullshit.
Whoa, what the? Leave it to me.
Keep going.
All right. Turn to ash. Looking hot. Heal. Let's go. I did it. Use this. This expensive? I'll get you. Let's go. Hey, that's hot enough for you. Die, 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 die! Go away, go away, go away! Escape is not an option. It's over! Whoa, victory! Am I getting stronger?
Tremendous!
Do it?
Lily, are you alright? Yes, somehow. Look, there's something floating. It looks like a light.
It doesn't seem to resemble the parasites that we found in the past. But would you mind grabbing it for me?
Just a moment. Doing?
Don't wait, Buggy! Don't just scarf it down! Stop! Oh man, damn thing must have been starving. Sheena? What's the matter? Snap out of it! Sheena!
Thank you.
holding up okay? Yes. Please excuse me for losing myself. You don't have to bottle up your emotions. Crying when you're in pain is perfectly normal. In fact, you're welcome to lean on my shoulder whenever you need it. Thank you so much!
Princess!
Chief Knight Gilsura? You've brought the others, too! Were you alive this whole time?
Yes, m'lady. By the time we had arrived from our expedition, the palace was lost in a state of turmoil. Although we were able to get to the king's chamber, it was horrific in there. Forgive me, m'lady. Where is His Majesty?
Well...
Allow me to explain.
And who might you be?
Let's just say that I'm a friend of the princess, who helped her dispose of the monsters inside of the castle.
Oh. Then you have my thanks for aiding the princess.
Oh. Well, I'm just relieved that it doesn't seem like you're about to whisk her away back to prison.
Don't remind me.
I'm happy to hear she still has allies. Let's cut to the chase. The king and all his guards were murdered by a swarm of martyrs and Entoma flooding the castle.
What? Is that true?
Yes, it is.
This must be some sick joke. How am I supposed to take some charlatan dressed in a bear costume seriously? He's playing a trick on us.
That's right! How dare you claim that His Majesty is dead!
Calm yourselves, men. Hold your tongues.
But I...
Princess, does this bear speak the truth?
Yes. I was present when my father passed away.
Very well.
Okay, let's discuss what should be done next. Lily, what is it that you want to do?
I... I wish to carry out my father's will and rebuild this kingdom for the good of my people. Before I can do so, however, we must rid our world of the Entoma. What occurred here can never happen again. More importantly, we must discover what became of the other survivors from the attack 1 year ago. I feel so powerless, though. I have no faith in myself to defeat the martyrs or the Entoma on my own. So, I must ask a favor of you all. You are journeying to find a way to destroy the Entoma once and for all, right? Would you mind if I joined you on your journey?
Not at all.
Of course you can. In fact, I thought you'd never ask. Oh, but if you're the queen now, then wouldn't the kingdom need you, Lily? Gilsura, I...
Leave everything to me. We shall await your safe return patiently, Your Majesty.
I appreciate your understanding. I promise that I won't return without a solution to deal with the Entoma for our people.
Good luck out there, m'lady. We'll be on our way now.
Man, that guy was intimidating. Talk about convincing character design.
They're gone. Yes, the kingdom is in good hands. There are many citizens whom I trust to lead our people, who have withstood the madness of the Entoma.
Got it. In that case, Lily, let's get out of here.
Okay.
Oh, Lily, you're such a sweetheart. There, there.
Oh, what's gotten into me? I'm sorry.
You have nothing to apologize for. Being your shoulder to cry on makes me smile. We can do it anytime you want.
Do what anytime I want? How forward of you.
Oh my.
We should head out soon, yeah? I don't want to interrupt another lovey-dovey moment, but there's still a lot we need to cover.
Lovey-dovey? I'm so sorry.
Huh?
Okay, so, we're currently heading for the mystical sky capital, Odysseia.
Odysseia? I thought the mystical sky capital only existed in legends. The land nestled above the clouds, yes? Does such a place really exist? Of course it does. This might sound like hearsay, but there are plenty of records about people who had reached it in the past. According to folklore, the gates to Odysseia will only open for whomever can defeat Heaven's Messenger. For now, her best shot at removing the Entomo would be to purge the martyrs and the rest of the bugs from this world. Still, we might not have time to remove each and every bug we find. If there really is someone there in Odysseia, then maybe we could convince them to reverse the Entomo. But Heaven's Messenger was the beast responsible for the Entomo scourge, right? How do any of us stand a chance at defeating it? About that, if God himself spawned this beast, then it could just as easily be resurrected. Either way, dead or not, finding it might be the only chance to enter Odysseia. We need to do whatever it takes to get in.
That's so cool!
Huh?
You've lit a fire inside of me! I can't live in fear of Heaven's Messenger if you're by my side! You're amazing, Sheena!
She's squeezing my hand. Well, he seems awfully determined.
It's settled, then. Sheena, do you know the shortest route to Odysseia?
Oh, I know! In order to reach Odysseia, we'll have to access the terminal. First, we need to reach Rosaria Forest, where the elves live. Rosaria Forest is just beyond Hardis's neighbor, Sturfle.
All right, let's start there. Time to make our move, everyone.
Yes!
Sheena? Are you a master adventurer?
Oh, not at all. I'm kind of a beginner, actually.
Then how you know the path to reach Odysseia?
Well, because I create...
Sheena!
What? I meant I studied a lot of books detailing Odysseia's history.
I see. You've developed a passion for traveling that stems from a healthy thirst for knowledge. It seems I've got a lot of reading to do.
Phew. That was a close one. Thank you, Mizunashi.
Jeez. Think before you speak next time, okay?
I'm sorry. Mizunashi, about Heaven's Messenger. We never programmed any monster capable of doing catastrophic damage like that in World's Odyssey.
Wait. Suggest that Heaven's Messenger has been corrupted by bugs, too?
Not corrupted by the bugs, but maybe it was the catalyst for where the rest of the bugs are coming from. I mean, none of the strange happenings occurred until after Heaven's Messenger ripped the sky open.
Funny, I was just thinking the same thing. For now, we'll have to progress through the game normally and reach Odysseia once we've dealt with Heaven's Messenger.
Roger.
Yes! This is self-aware now. That is going to be my thumbnail.